Fuck that. Okay.
Fuck that shit.
It's a good song.
Fuck
anyways,
off,
everybody, welcome. I'm Jonathan 80315. Just Juggalo Gaming. We're gonna be playing Minecraft with Wayne and Big as soon as Wayne gets done eating.
With Big Hairy Dick.
And nothing.
Fuck all this.
Well, I'll be back. I'll go to the bathroom.
Peace and quiet. Oh, yeah. I mean, my channel's not doing bad. I mean, it's growing. I mean, I got 31 subscribers, 798 views. I'm almost at the 1,000 view mark. It's not bad. I mean, not anywhere close to where I want it to be yet, but
over 9,000.
I wish. I would take what it's actually supposed to be. It's over 8,000. Anybody who's a Dragon Ball fan knows that that was a translation error that just stuck.
I know.
But hey, it's cool. It became, you know, big that became like as an internet meme and overall in the Dragon Ball community, like, it's cool. I mean, hey, they were only 1,000 off with the translation. See something real quick. Make sure that's saved. Cool.
As I make a whole inventory full of shovels.
I'm about to join. I'm back, bitches. Lol. Sweat toxin said. Why'd that? There we go. Oh, it's from when I was joining the game. Okay. Wow, I'm awfully hungry. And I need to regen my heart. Yeah.
Yes, sent you an invite.
It doesn't pop up as a notification. You just get, click on invites and you'll see it.
Why the fuck is it called a game alert?
I don't know. Big Juice 814 has joined the game. The only reason I knew Wayne already sent him out is because he said, yeah, full inventory. So I was like, damn, okay, he's in the game. So.
Skyrim one?
Yeah, this is a Skyrim map. Well, not map, but texture pack.
Do I need the texture pack to, like, play it?
No. What, Wayne?
Never mind, I got it.
Got what?
Come here, Juice.
Bro, I don't know where you are, bro.
He's at spawn, remember?
I see you.
Oh.
I just need mad axes. What is this?
That's diorite.
Where is this? That's what?
It's not ore, it's diorite.
Skyrite?
Diorite.
Right.
Diorite, okay.
Take that stack of melon here. Take all those pickaxes.
Oh, man. I'm biting my fucking nail.
Shit, hold on.
What are you doing?
Sitting up here biting my nails.
Shit, what's...
I don't know what to do. Actually, I do know what I need to do. Never mind. I need to, get iron.
Here, take these two.
Make pickaxes. I need to... Also, go get some slimes.
Oh my god, really? Really?
Really what?
Wayne, go get me some chests, please. I'm gonna go mine.
Oh god.
We need a shit ton of iron, but here.
How many chests do you
have? Oh, you mean my wall? Yeah. It is a badass.
Right there.
I'll go up there and show you toxic.
I've already picked them up.
Okay, do you have furnaces?
No, just get a thing of cobblestone and make
that won't be there, by the way. That's Wayne's little way to get in and out, because it's closer. I gotta finish this way. This wall right here is finished, besides here. That tower, which I need to finish.
Hey, whose chest of wood is this? Right here.
Mine, don't touch it.
I was gonna say,
can I have the plank? Can I have the plank?
No.
Can I have the 5 white wood?
No. All that in there is for me to build my house, motherfucker.
Fuck you, Wayne.
Chop your own wood, you Mexican.
Fuck you.
All this shit around here is fucking... Everything pretty much outside, wood-wise, cobblestone, and dirt is all for what I'm doing over here. And unfortunately, that's a lot of fucking dirt. Buddy.
What up?
Johnny, wait, jump.
Did you guys make this base?
You suck at life. Jump.
I don't want to die.
Just jump to your death. I'll catch you, I promise.
Put some water down. I'll jump into the water.
Wayne, you know that's bullshit. You won't catch him.
I'll catch you, I promise. Alright, he said he'll jump into the water.
Yeah, if you put water down, I'll jump.
Johnny.
Oh, did you put water down? Let me go back up there then. You better not pick it back up after I jump. I swear to God.
Well, no, the only problem
I lose my levels.
But this is where I was going to put the water.
Jesus Christ! I can't make that!
Yeah, you can.
Hell no.
Fly like an eagle.
If I was,
That'd be so fly like an eagle.
If I made this tower like another 20 blocks up, I might be able to make that. Okay, let's go 40. Another 40 blocks up, I might be able to make it. But landing in a single block of water is a pain in the ass to begin with.
You can go into the nether.
Yeah, you could. Oh yeah, what was I going?
Make sure you replant the saplings.
Hell no, you gotta replant them shit, so I'm busy getting wood.
Wayne.
Chop it, plant it.
Do we have any iron laying around between our iron gathering, or no?
No.
Damn. So we're going to make stone pickaxes to get iron again.
Make shovels.
God damn it. Alright, that's fine. I'm just gonna go in my house, get some of my wood.
I have an iron pickaxe.
Oh. I'll take that off your hands, because I'm gonna go iron hunting. And then come up and smelt what I get, so I can make a couple more, along with a new sword, because my sword time is fucking gone. And when it gets dark, we're gonna get raped by mobs. The first night, I don't know, it wasn't really the first night, but the first day I was on and we were streaming, at the very end, a witch hit a skeleton with an invisibility pot and he was just wrecking us. We couldn't find him. We all died countless times. Where are you at? Are you on your side?
Yeah. For me?
No, Wayne. He says, give me a pick.
He told me to get all the picks. I guess because he wants me to mine like a fucking crackhead.
Do
you guys have like coal?
Huh? Nope. You gotta dig for it. We have like none.
Yep, we definitely have none, Wayne.
Yeah, well, unfortunately, that's staying there because that's gonna be part of my floor.
So you're gonna have coal on your floor?
Yep.
Eh.
You're a selfish bastard, Wayne.
I already knew it was there. I'm re-digging up what I already filled in the first place.
Alright, I kind of want to go to like a different area because I feel like I kind of raided that mine shaft. I know I could start strip mining, but chances of finding iron when you're just strip mining is not as good. I mean, it's good. It's just you're going to go through more of your pick before you find the iron. You know?
Just go into that ravine you said you found that kind of iron in.
Yeah, but I grabbed most of that out. Yeah. Coz? Who's that?
It's Coz.
Coz? Okay.
Coz.
I don't know what happened to Two-Face, by the way, Zach.
Hey, what's up, Coz? In the Nazi version, the Hitler version of Minecraft.
Ruin that Minecraft grind.
That was fucked up.
Alright, that's fine.
I kind of actually want to find the Hitler version of Minecraft.
Damn.
Wow.
That's fucked up.
Hey, Johnny, I found iron, but you gotta come to me.
I'm in a cave. I am.
Yeah, Johnny's live streaming, yeah.
Sorry.
Yeah, Cozco.
I'm sorry, man.
Cozco. What's up, Cozco?
I just read it real quick as it came up on this party chat. I'm like, Couscous? It's no you there. At least mine was closer. Oh, God.
Gordo's playing. Nah, you just sent me an invite like seconds before you joined this chat. Yeah.
Where did I see that iron at? That's why I wanted to come over here, because I seen iron. Is it that one that's down there? But either way.
Oh my god, there's mobs. I forgot about this.
Oh, no. Oh, and Juice, do not break any spawners. And like, any spawns. Don't break
them. Bro, we already know about this. XP farms. Yes, I know.
Yeah.
Well, at least someone taught you right, Juice.
My farm is also gave me, like, I don't know, 20 XP every time. Whatever. Some shit like that.
Someone taught you right. Thank God.
I taught my goddamn self.
Good.
I've been playing Minecraft since PC, since the day it released.
Ooh! So we got another PC player. Thank you.
Yeah.
So you know the ropes. Awesome. Ah, man, look at all this beautiful fucking iron. Dude, I'm gonna... You can't believe how much iron I just ran across. That's just sticking out. Oh my god.
I don't know where to build.
There's more iron up there. I should screenshot this. Beautiful, beautiful iron.
Well, you could build inside the castle with Johnny.
No, I don't want to build inside the garden.
I wouldn't recommend building anywhere close to the castle.
Going on an adventure.
I mean, because, like, our castles are going to be surrounded by, like, water or lava.
Yeah, we haven't really decided that one yet.
Yeah, we haven't decided yet.
The problem is that lava flows floor blocks and doesn't create source blocks, so couldn't really do like a drawbridge to it.
It'll be hard.
Where water we could. So.
Yeah, it'd be.
But lava is also more defensive. And I have a fetish with fire. I'm not gonna lie.
Aren't these maps like, there's a certain limit though?
Yeah, but it's better than PS3.
It's a better hard drive, I guess, for the system.
No, they just made the Minecraft world bigger. You need multiple maps to see a map.
Like how many are we talking about multiple here?
Like 28.
Yeah, to get the whole world,
that's a lot.
It's like 28 maps. Of course, you know for being in PC that it's pretty much infinite. It just spawns new chunks,
yeah,
so.
Yeah, and then the
I love that. I love that, like, it just keeps on spawning new chunks. The further and further you go out. That's why I love PC. It's infinite.
Alright, shut up, you PC faggots.
They probably could have did something like that for the PS4, honestly. I'm not gonna lie.
They probably could have, but... Like, they got a jump start on it, at least. They made the worlds bigger.
Yeah. They definitely did.
I found pumpkins. None of you are getting them.
Okay, that's fine with me. I don't need pumpkins. I don't even wear the pumpkins when I go to the end or anything like. And if I'm farming ender pearls, I just, you know, build a too high structure to sit under. You know, tactics, man.
You know, I love the sound, but it's just too loud. Like, I love the Skyrim music. Like, that's probably one of the best in-game music you could ever get. So just peaceful.
Well, Skyrim in general was peaceful.
No, because I killed everybody in Skyrim. I don't even care.
Fuck yeah. I did too.
Story.
Fucking, the first thing I did was fucking join the Thieves Guild, and then I joined the Brotherhood.
Bro, I joined the, shit, who is it? Hold on.
The Brotherhood?
I haven't played it. No, I haven't played it in years. Hold on. Tell me all the factions.
Okay, you have, the first faction you can join is,
Stormcloaks.
Oh, okay. You're talking about, you know, Stormcloaks and Imperials, which are the two main factions. I was talking about the different guilds.
Yeah, I know about the Thieves Guild.
Yeah, the Thieves Guild, you had the Brotherhood. You had the one that's in Sanctuary. What's it called again? It's the werewolf ones. I can't fucking think of their name. Why can't I think of their name? It's like the first one you run across.
The Brotherhood's red.
Yep.
The Thieves Guild is black, and they're in a tavern under something.
They're in the Ratways of Riften.
They have a tavern, and they have, like, this little open area.
And their secret entrance is in the cemetery. Gotta love that.
Yeah, it's also the way to get out.
It's the easiest way to get out. You can go back through the Ratways, but that's easier.
I killed everybody in there. I'm not gonna lie.
Eh. Each his own. Each his own. I have a feeling I'm not gonna get out of this fucking cave. Ooh, more iron. I love seeing this much iron just sitting around, waiting for me to pluck it up. It's a cave spider.
I think I just found my new home. Yeah. How do I make a map again?
You're far from being able to make a map.
Once you have a craft table, it'll tell you the recipes on here. I'm trying to remember off the top of my head. I want to say it's paper and a compass. A compass is iron and redstone. Is it iron and redstone for a compass? And then you surround that with paper? Yep. Yeah. I was trying to remember off the top of my head.
Johnny, this is not fucking PC. Don't surround nothing.
You can. If you turn on the classic crafting. Which I do at times just to combine bows or swords that aren't enchanted because it's cheaper than using an anvil to repair it.
True.
Because you can't really combine it with the PS with the console's crafting, but you can turn on classic crafting, which pretty much makes it like PC crafting. So you can combine weapons in this. Just like you could on PC. I do like that. Like
to make a better...
Yeah, like if you could combine two broken bows to make a better one.
Yeah. Or like to repair it.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about, it's repairing.
The XP.
Yep. And to turn on the classic crafting, when you hit the options button and go to help and options... If you go into settings, I believe it's under user interface. Yeah, you'll see it down towards the bottom. It says classic crafting. It turns it into PC crafting, pretty much. Quick tip for the console version. It's a good thing they have that too.
So where we can make our own instead of that at PlayStation or console thing.
Man, I wish Zach would fucking play right now.
It turns it so it's like PC crafting where you gotta put it in. Basically, that's what it does. Okay. So, that means you get to put two bows in and combine them to make the bow stronger. Well, repair it. It's durability. And, Cole Bentley said it's 25 maps. For the full map for the PS4 version.
25, 28, it was an estimate, man.
Estimulation.
I did eat. Don't know what you're talking about, Toxic. I keep an eye on my shit. Times.
Then he said at times.
See, my problem is I hate just the normal speed. I'm like constantly running and jumping.
God, Wayne gave me so much shit. Like, he gave me like 45 goddamn stone tools, bro.
Well, you're lucky I gave you anything. I mean, I could have gave you a wooden fucking tool.
I don't have any wood. I don't have a wood tool. Thank you, though, Wayne.
Shit, I'm not gonna use them. I'm done using stone.
My old thing is, I'm getting more iron for all of us.
Way, and I know you were planning on going fucking like 20 maps away. So.
Oh my god, how did you know? I'm only like at the end of the map, bro. I think. If you can even see me.
I don't use my maps. I remember how to get back.
Oh, that's right. I need to.
Yeah, I'm green. Okay, let's go down here.
I'm over here leveling out when my cast is on me.
What was that again? Oh, it's Lapis.
What's up, Bailey? How you doing, bro?
Hey, animal.
Well, that's gonna put lava in. Damn. What's up, Meg? Really don't want to pick up gold right now or anything else. My main focus is iron. Wonder where she's going. Get back, zombie. And it goes down to the lava area there.
Wayne, I could make melon seeds out of the melon pieces, right?
Yeah.
Yep.
Okay. Farm begins slowly but surely.
Come on. Thank you. Stop that shit. I have a stack. I have a stack and 28 of iron on me.
True.
Found a decent amount of iron here. We'll get a little bit more coal. Alright, I
probably should start anything out. Well, once I restart the crop field, I can give you like potatoes and shit.
And carrots?
Yeah. I need to get the castle started first.
Yeah, I'll do that, Toxic. If Wayne didn't already raid it.
Raid what?
Toxic's, iron.
Probably did.
That's all I'm saying. I gotta remember which way I came. Oh my god, look at all. Dude, this place is fucking amazing.
Shit. Oh my god.
Okay. I'm gonna have to come back here. And get the rest of the iron.
Hey, Johnny, you want to come over and help me dig out some of this fucking dirt?
Would love to, but I gotta get out of this cave first.
Or you can hack out, dig the cobblestone layer out that's fucking level with the ground.
I gotta remember where I know I came up here. I think. Ooh, emerald. Oh, you're gonna have a pick and grab it. Look at all. Jesus. Dude, this cave is just rich of fucking iron and other minerals. Look, there's another fucking emerald sitting right there.
Wait, do I need a block or a map or is it a compass?
You're fucking it's compass. An animal. Stop being a beaner.
It is the compass.
And I need redstone, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Do you guys have redstone at all?
Nope.
I think I do in some of my chest, but...
I know I don't.
Can I have one, please?
If I have it... I don't care, man. I think I have some.
Hey, actually, Jeesh, just make a... While you're at it, dude, just, like, go ahead and make, like, a shit ton of blank maps.
I'm gonna need to find some paper, so...
Yeah.
That's... Well, you can make paper.
No, I mean, I'm gonna need to find it with the canes, and I'm gonna make a farm out of it.
Alright, that's how I came up right there. I'm pretty sure that's how I came up.
I found coal. Oh my god. Oh my god. I did it.
Is Bailey in here? He's not talking.
Ah, shit. No, B-Ride's in here.
B-Red. B-Red, I'll leave you alone about your mom's titties, okay? Bugs you enough, man. I'll leave you alone.
I'll leave you alone this time.
Hey, man, look, now you had to say something, now I'm gonna say it. Look, motherfucker. I can't help the fact that your mom has got a pretty nice fucking rack, dude. Like, don't discourage, you know?
At least it's complimenting her.
At least I'm being fucking honest, man. I mean, not that you want to hear about your mom, but... Hey, just take it, at least someone thinks your mom is still hot. There's like 20 rabbits fucking swimming around there.
Unfortunately, toxic, it was raided. Unless it's in here. Nah, I don't see any iron. I'm not seeing any iron, man. Yeah.
Speaking of iron, I need some.
Hey, there's some reds. He has plenty of redstone, though.
I know, I've seen that. I'm gonna use it.
Did I just find iron?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. He has six stacks of redstone in here.
I wanna do a test elevator, but I need redstone repeaters also.
Add a hatchet. What the fuck is this?
I'm gonna do elevators for my towers.
Anybody know what add a hatchet is or whatever?
Andesite?
It's andesite.
Yeah, andesite. What is that?
Just like diorite, it's a fucking another stone.
Useless.
Can I make anything out of it? Like no, floor-wise?
You can make polish.
Polish? What is that?
Like... You can make polished andesite. Like, it looks better. And then you can make polished diorite and polished...
No. The polished andesite looks like shit.
Okay, well... It's supposed to look better, honestly.
That's my opinion. Man. It looks like shit.
Probably just looks like shit on this texture pack.
Is it an actual game item? Like, in-game item?
Yeah. I'm trying not to break any of these stems.
Damn.
I'm guessing the blue thing looks better.
playing right. Pot or something. Yeah, the blue, the diorite looks better.
Well, I'm breaking the watermelons.
Oh shit, that's a witch.
Damn it.
Let you know, Johnny, there's a shit ton of witches that keep spawning over here.
Really?
Yeah. And, don't they mainly spawn near swamplands?
Well, yeah, there's a swamp right next to us.
But, I'm in the snow region, okay? Like, fucking on the other side.
Oh, yeah, I need to hoe it. I'm gonna have to get a hoe just to fix the ones that broke. The melons!
I ain't worried about the ones that broke.
Well, I was
gonna. Just gonna re-fuck themselves up again.
It's true.
How many viewers are in your stream right now?
Just me and Toxic. I think the other guys left. I think he left. It doesn't bother me. Let's see here. I have all this iron being cooked up.
Yeah, can you bring me, like... Well, I gotta come over there anyway. I don't need to play yet.
Okay. Need to make me a sword, what else do I want? Should I make more? Yeah. I usually go with 3 at a time, anyways. Fucking sort my fucking inventory up real quick.
Oh shit, the fucking oh my god, dude. I had a fucking heart attack. Holy shit, I was focused on digging, dude, and like I just got shot by like 3 fucking arrows, and I fucking jumped.
Now I got a pretty decent iron supply cooking up and everything.
Where are you at,
Johnny? At my house.
Well, bring me out.
Hey, do you guys have beds?
Yeah.
Yeah, but you're gonna have to make your own bed.
I have a bed. No, I have a bed. I have a bed right now.
He's asking if we can go to sleep.
No, I'm not going to sleep.
How much iron do you want, Wayne?
Hold on.
30, 15, 60.
60 will work.
60 will work? Okay.
Well, I mean, I'm digging all dirt, so... It's like, what, 1 piece of iron per shovel? Yeah, 1 piece of iron per shovel.
I gotta wait for 5 more to smelt for 60. I'm at 55 right now.
Die, skeleton! Throw snowballs at the skeleton doesn't work. Oh my god, what did I do? Wow, it really doesn't do anything.
Snowballs do like a quarter heart damage. They do a little bit of damage. It's like a quarter of a heart. Like, you gotta hit them. Fucking with a lot of snowballs to be able to kill him. Here. I should repay for the 2 picks you gave me. With interest, right?
This iron's gonna be gone in seconds.
Well, still.
I'm just saying, this shit's gonna be gone in seconds.
That's how I'm going to get more. I got 3 fresh picks ready to go back into this.
Because actually, I need to make another sword with it.
Two.
This one's about to fucking break.
Should have brought some more wood with me. That way I can make more, where'd I go in it? Oh.
Oh, yeah. A full inventory full of fucking...
Was I over here?
Melon, I need more water.
I don't remember. It was on this side of the mountain where this torch was, pretty much. No.
Johnny, you already made it.
What? Already what?
Make sure you close this fucking gate every time you come in here. Aw, Johnny, what the fuck? Come put the fucking... Lily pad back, dumbass.
I did put lily pad back.
There's one missing.
I don't know where it got to, then.
What the fuck? There's like 4 or 5 horses there. Do what?
The cobblestone looks nice in the texture pack.
Hi ho, silver, away!
Wait, is it morning?
Yep.
Yeah.
Okay, thank God Almighty.
Mobs aren't that bad.
I have no armor.
Tell Wayne to finish that wall. Actually, that's my wall, because Wayne's completely moving out, because he didn't like the paths. And yeah, I know, I gotta finish it, but... That's gonna take a lot of cobble and a lot of. Well.
Hey Nimrod, why don't you work on that? You know, there's a mountain right there that still needs to come down.
Yeah, well, I'm also trying to get more iron so I don't run out next time. Because remember, yesterday we completely ran out of. Well, was it yesterday? I don't fucking remember.
It was someday.
In a way, we completely ran out of fucking resources, so I'm like... That's why I had to go find more iron today. I gotta go back in here. Okay, explain this to Toxic. Why are you moving out, Wayne?
Because I can.
He's like, why is Wayne moving out?
I'm gonna put it over here in the snow region, okay? I wanna live in the snow like the fucking, have millions of fucking snow golems at my feet.
I just want to let him be down there. No. I just goes into a gravel area. Untoxic. That's not a good answer, bud. Try again.
Alright. Because I can, okay? I want my shit to be in the snow region. Because I'm tired of everything over there.
Yeah, I tried to figure it out, too. And he was going to take everything down. I'm like, no, just let me take over.
I mean, I still kind of can take everything down. Not saying that Yuns would ever come back in this world again, but...
Where was the other emerald at? It was like right like close by. I think it was like down here. Like right below it. Yeah. Alright. Now I'll finish getting all this iron that I passed up.
Well, I'm not really moving out. I'm just doing another castle. I'm pretty much just doing something on survival that should be done on creative. It's just that it's gonna be more time consuming on here than it goes on creative.
Can you believe this? Oh, god damn, I don't get my sword out. I'll take the flint. Well, if he moved out, then I'm the king of the castle, and you're the queen, John. Lol. I'm not the queen. Can I be the prince?
Thank God I finally found goddamn iron.
Damn. You're saying that, and I'm fucking surrounded by fucking iron. Like, no joke. Like... I pulled out a stack and a half out of this fucking cave, and I come back in, I already got almost another stack.
Fuck you.
And I picked up 6 emeralds while it's here as well. This is the cave that keeps on giving.
Guys only gave me some goddamn pickaxes, and you guys need to give me a fucking sword. Fucking defend myself.
You were asking the wrong person for stuff.
I didn't give you a sword because we don't have any swords made, nor do we have the resources to make one.
You guys have the resources to build a goddamn fucking castle? It makes no fucking sense.
Yeah, I probably should. But I think when he hit that water, he teleported. I mean, I heard the teleportation, so I'm not sure exactly where he went. I'll go look for him then. Alright, let's see here. He was down here somewhere. Still here.
You guys have an enchantment table or no?
No, not yet.
Nope. Not really worried about it. Not at the moment, anyway. Why should we be worried about it? We're not fucking doing anything damaging to our health, but building castles.
I don't know about that whole thing. I just fucking almost got blown up. Because I had to switched my torches real quick, and then I was gonna eat, and then I seen a creeper, and I tried to switch back, and yeah. Bitch. Why was he only a 2-hit? Well. Okay, let's get some of this redstone up.
Hey, what's granite?
Same thing as what andesite and, diorite pretty much is, a new rock.
I found gold if any of you want to come get it.
Not interested in gold.
Gold's what you use to make a goddamn compass.
Gold is what you use to make a goddamn god apple or notch apple, depending on how you want to say it. I call them notch apples.
Crack apple.
Crack apple, yeah, that works too. I've heard that one too, actually.
It just fucks the shit out of you with it.
Oh yeah, it does. Fucking.
Gives you strength. I think healing, depending on the apple. You can get the enchanted or the gold one, right?
Enchanted. Enchanted is the one I called notch apples.
Yeah, but it's OP as shit.
Fuck yeah.
I think one of you have already been in this cave, but just torches.
Watch, you're in the same cave that I'm in.
No, I'm all the way over here, bro.
Okay. Okay. Interesting. Yeah, I knew that was gonna happen. Just covering it up so I don't accidentally fall into it. Like a fucking dumbass. And I should have seen that coming. Pretty sure I just blocked this one off, didn't I? Alright. Cool. Resourceful. Yeah. Like, I haven't heard that one before. Take a swim, John. You'll be fine. You're funny.
Never hear from John again. John, what happened? I can't stun you, fucking dumb bitch.
No, I'm in a cave and there's a bunch of lava around. He's telling me to swim in the lava.
Damn, that's fucked up.
Yep, he's like, take a swim, you'll be fine. Like, it's fucking lava, man.
Bro, there's like so many torches down here.
Oh my god. I don't even know where the Enderman got to. That's the only reason I came down here, was to see where this Enderman got to, and I don't know where he got to. No, well, I'm gonna go up there. And as a zombie knocks me into the lava, I'm waiting for it.
I think we're gonna leave this cave now. I'm going back home. Is it day or night?
Night.
I hear zombies all around me. I'm gonna go for a ride. Oh. Haha. Okay.
Oh, no bueno.
Oh my god.
When Juice forgets to realize that he can make a fucking sword himself, just like that.
Yep, so that just happened. Oh, I didn't die. I was just saying that because I just found a sweet-ass ravine. Another one. Like, not joking, this is like the third different ravine that's in this area. I'm gonna go explore it, but first I need to cut this fucking water off. I think he's in the cave that I was in, John. Probably is, if there's torches. It might have been one of the caves you were in, Toxic.
There's a lot of lava, too. Oh my god.
Not the only water source. I got this one over here, too. This one's gonna block off, screw it. I don't care. You want to die, zombie? You want to die? You want to die.
Wait, is it still night?
Fucking water, man. Well, I didn't go very far that way. I mean, it's a lot of iron in the walls, but I don't feel like going up there to grab it.
I think I'm done here. I have 59 iron ore. I'm done. Any of you have like seeds? Just plain seeds.
I don't. I don't know about Wayne.
Do what?
He's asking if he has seeds. Wheat seeds.
What kind of seeds?
You don't have any seeds?
I don't know. Come over here to where I'm actually at. I have wheat seeds in my inventory.
What's that?
Yeah,
bro. Lava goes back any further this way.
I have two leaves here. You'd be better off. Yeah, you'd be better off just fucking chopping and throwing grass. It's fine.
Or farming with my melon, whatever.
Well, I'm not supposed to know what you found, what you didn't find. Hey, Animal left the party.
He wasn't talking.
I know he wasn't talking.
I should have grabbed those torches. Damn. How's toxic watching your stream if you have no Wi-Fi?
Cell phone? Like...
That's true, you don't have a phone.
Oh yeah. I don't know.
Watching it on this tablet.
It confuses me anyways.
How does this tablet have Wi-Fi then?
Not all tablets need Wi-Fi.
Yeah.
I don't know what kind of tablet he has that has Wi-Fi like built in, like that, like has its own network. Actually, this is open, ain't it? Come on, get through, get through. Sand right here. I'm guessing I'm close to the surface. Yep. We'll see where it's at. That'd be good. This is a good run.
What? Gonna be a big spot. He's not even in the clan.
Wait a minute, what? Mm. That's just weird, dude. It's like I can only do certain things with my Wi-Fi. I can do YouTube, Facebook, and other things, but I can't sign into PSN or play online.
Damn. That's a struggle.
I don't know, it's too confusing to me. I mean... Struggle's real.
True. Oh, that's right. I have over the fog.
And I can't watch my porno, lol. That sounds like a struggle. You have to imagine girls then, you know, use your imagination at night. It sucks.
Every night.
I was bugging me that it was open. Yeah, I don't want to continue work on this wall. It's a bitch. I need to. But I need to finish that tower and start the wall over this way. So I'm gonna grab the cobble I have in here. Done is done. Man, it's bad. I'm living off of melons.
I feel like a struggle. Actually, I kind of feel your struggle. Not as much anymore. I got food.
Yeah, I would, but I need to finish up a lot of things.
True. Where's my goddamn my raw mutton?
Killing them sheep, huh?
Yeah, man.
You're the sheep hunter?
No, man.
Oh, no.
I'm a farmer.
You're a farmer?
I'm just an average peach farmer. Trying to make a living in life.
Shit.
If you feel me, it's an average peach farmer.
Trying to think how much I'm gonna need here. Not gonna do all of them, but some out here. I pretty much got this tower ready to go, but I need to make an entrance for it. So I'm just gonna put it right here. And
fuck that. Huh?
Whatever. What the fuck is that here for? Just because it didn't line up, so I gotta do this little number here. What is with that, Wayne? Now you're Peanut.
What? Peanut?
I don't know where you got Peanut from, but...
Well, he said it was Achmed. So,
I... don't know where you got Peanut from Achmed. You should have said Allah for him, bro.
Achmed the Dead Terrorist from Jeff Dunham.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know. One of his puppets is called Peanut as well.
Yeah, and he goes, purple,
yeah, no. Yeah, I know. He goes, yeah. And that last part sounded more like Peanut than Achmed, so I was like, and now you're Peanut. Understand now? Yes, my sir.
Nah, man. I mean, understand your English.
We all know that's bullshit.
I know that you know her being glad. You know her being glad. You know being in English.
Yeah, I should have figured shit. It just wants to be a pain in the ass right now, I guess. Oh, come on. I'm gonna do it this way instead. Just bring it out one. just make sure it's high enough real quick.
Huh? What's the Pepsi? I don't drink Pepsi, so yeah, I drank it. But there's two more in there.
Why do you keep on wanting to be a bitch and placing the stair wrong? You don't even care at the moment. I'm just.
Alright, so I've spawned up there. That's great. Okay,
I would have worked out better if I would have did that in the first place. Do the extra one up like at the very end there. I'm gonna do it here, but instead of doing that.
Oh my god.
Oh, I hope so, Toxic. If that's, if you can do that, that would be fucking awesome. But you know, I don't get off to like 12:30, so.
Creeper just blew up. Oh my god.
Wait, do what?
Toxic said hopefully someone lets him use their Wi-Fi password tomorrow. I guess he's going to try to use one of the neighbor's Wi-Fi.
We'll see you next month, Zach.
That one.
Wait, so you get three doors now for everything craft the door?
Yep. And that's the last one.
I didn't know that.
Awesome. And
of course you wouldn't know. You don't play Minecraft enough anymore.
Fuck you, man. I'll talk to you.
I forgot to make half slabs to put on to every other one. I gotta look at over there and see how I had the torches placed. I'll just put one in the center real quick. Okay, see you next month, baby. Love you. Suck my dick later, Wayne. What he said.
All day, every day.
So I got the slabs on the center. And then that on the center. One's for them. Okay.
Johnny, you give me some fucking assistance over here. Like, I would like to get started on.
I'm getting started on over here.
fucked over there. Damn, I at least want to start the fucking base of my castle. Shit.
Man, he said, fuck your plan.
Yeah, fuck your shit. There ain't even a way to get up there.
What the hell are you talking about? It's a way to get up.
I just walked up there and gained XP.
Because I just slayed a skeleton or a zombie up there. And I didn't take the XP. So I'm like. Thank you, zombie, for doing. Make me click an extra one on that. No, I'll get them half slabs later. What are you doing?
Putting down some torches.
There's plenty of light from these torches.
I don't give a fuck.
Well, if you're wasting your own torches, go ahead on that.
Change my mind.
Kind of looks like shit.
You don't deserve my torches.
That's cool. Yeah, so it'd be this. Right here. I still got two people watching. I thought Toxic was leaving. Must not have left yet.
You must be slaughtered, Cal. For the greater good.
For the greater good of humanity! Actually, I'm not gonna this here. Up to here, I think. Shit.
What?
I'm trying to think how far I need to take this in. Damn it. Don't know. Okay. Well, I can figure out, I guess. From this side. Over here. Basically, this is the center of the wall. Going that way. So. Shit. Try trying to think off the top of my head how to do this. Since that tower is already there, it's kind of like throwing me off. I gotta figure out where I need to stop my actual wall portion so I don't have to redig it. Because your towers are on the inside completely, so that is the end of the actual center of the wall. So basically, all I do is need to come out. Oh, shit. Ah, fuck, would I count this to make it, to get it right?
I don't know.
Trying to think. Well, I do know, since this is center of the wall, it goes out three, I believe, and that's the edge, because it's 3x3. If you don't get the fuck out of my way, I'm gonna slaughter you. Is there only one? That's all I have, man. So yeah, it should end right here, I believe. I can't even remember the dimensions of my own fucking tower. I feel like this tower is going to be smaller. Oh no, this is just using their texture pack. It's not the actual Skyrim map.
Sure?
Yeah.
Then, why was it? Bro, when I loaded up the Skyrim texture pack, it was Whiterun.
Yeah, if you actually use the Skyrim map, it actually has like the cities and everything from Skyrim. But this is just the texture pack itself. It's not the actual Skyrim map.
Oh, okay. Alright, thank you for telling me this. Left on the ravine.
I swear that's smaller than the other towers. Yeah, it definitely is. No, it's not. 3, 3, and it's 2. Wait a minute, it does have 2. How the fuck did that work out? You look on the outside. It's a 3, there's one line, right there, but that's part of that wall. No, it's not. Okay, so it does go out. Enough. God damn it, I fucked up somehow.
What?
I fucked this up somehow.
Damn, that sucks, bro. I gotta redo it.
Nah, I only had 2 blocks placed on each thing. But where I fucked it up is, I didn't go out far enough on both sides.
What do you mean out? On the power base or in the...
Yeah. I'm only at the base right now. I'm only doing the base right now of it. Okay.
Found some goddamn sugar cane.
Oh my god. I gotta actually redo all this. So it's out of there and there. It's actually out one more. So it's right here would be the where it goes up to make the 3, and then it comes out to there. That's the 3. And then...
I think I lost my house already.
That's not good.
Not. It is not.
This is how big it's supposed to be right here.
That's what she said.
I bet.
Perfect timing, Wayne. Perfect timing. I think
I lost my house. Okay, this is gonna go in. I have it 4x4, I know I did, but...
Creepers, come here, creepers. Legitimately lost it.
Doesn't that just suck?
I think I might have done it. I'm trying to get home before I starve to goddamn death. Hey, Wayne.
What?
The farm is about to begin. I have like 4 stacks of seeds.
like that, but I could be wrong. And if I'm wrong, I'm wrong. I don't give a shit. No, I know I got this. Did I go out two or out by one? Okay, so it is only... It's four wide. It's out one extra on the outside of the tower. So it's two out from the outside and then one out on the inside. One more out on the inside. I believe. That's all I have is set. Basically, how the wall's gonna be. It's gonna be right there. Yeah, it's going to smaller.
Wait, is Toxic still watching your stream?
He's like, yeah, it's going to smaller, like Wayne's dick. Little, I think he's talking about when I, fucked up my own tower there. This is how wide the path's gonna be. Alright. Now I'll get the dimensions started. Fortunately, for right now, I'm gonna keep this back door here. So.
Oh my god, did I find my way home? Let's do it. I went the wrong goddamn way. Okay, I found it.
Right back. Okay. He's trying to hack someone's internet, I think. So he can join. That would be hilarious.
Join Minecraft?
Yeah.
Damn.
That would be hilarious, though. He said be right back. I'm not sure if he's actually literally trying to get into someone's internet just so he can play. Probably is, but...
I mean, if he does, that he'd be really savage to do it. Oh my god, I found my way home, thank god.
I thought I was only going to stream to like 3 o'clock because, I'm going to go to bed here soon so I can get some sleep for work.
Oh shit, it's 3:20?
Yeah.
Oh,
cool, I know. I gotta do one interior one then. You commented nothing? Okay.
What?
It just comes up toxic cock and it has a period.
I think it has a period. It's hard to tell. It could just be a spec on my computer. How the hell did we get so sidetracked? We lose track of time playing Minecraft.
Minecraft is fun.
True.
Like, I'm not gonna lie, you can lose track of Minecraft.
Hey, Wayne, you're first to live stream for Toxic.
For what?
He said tell Wayne to live stream for me. He's just watching me build a wall.
Yeah, but digging is more boring than fucking building.
You can watch me live stream.
There you go, Big said you can watch him. Mainly because I do plan on getting off here soon. Does Twitch work for you, Wayne?
Oh, wait.
Toxic? Wow, now I'm tired. Shit. Yeah, and I do plan on getting off. That's why he wants to watch Wayne, but talks. He can't watch on Twitch.
I'll try and go on YouTube.
Actually the edge of my tower. Actually, this is just the edge of the wall. This is the edge of the tower right here. Should be able to. Well, that was set to the allow party. Oh, come on, really? Yeah.
Anyways, I gotta get back down here. I want to say that's correct at this height. But I could be wrong. Oh, I didn't hear him. You can just type in Big Juice. It should come up. Because you put, yeah, you put in, to add your, name into the tag, right?
No, it already added me.
Yeah.
It added it for me.
Yeah, it does it automatically. I'm saying. Anybody watching my stream? Well, pretty much. It's only toxic, but still. Alright. It should be long enough. Well, let me know, when he joins your thing. That way, I know I can shut mine down and get out of here. Oh yeah, I got work tomorrow. Yeah, I know, weekends always are so short, you know?
Like, oh, he joined, oh shit.
Nice.
I think that's him, I don't even know, bro. Someone. Really? Just what up, bitch? Oh my god.
Does it say Toxic Hawk?
What?
Yeah,
it's him. Should be the edge, but I believe I don't remember. It's hard to tell with Wayne's previous structure there. Well, half there.
Stop talking. I don't know why. Just double-fucking.
All right. Well, that I know that he's in there, so you can watch Yen's play. I'm closing down my live stream. I hope you guys all enjoyed. Please like, comment, subscribe. And I'll see you next time.